What happened to Robbie?
Huh?
Robbie, whatever.
We're supposed to be out here helping Roger Brown.
Again, we want to thank you folks. Give yourselves a hand for coming it out and supporting short drag racing.
I got the guy in the 8 car. He's a military man.
I'll take 16.
All right. Well.
Oh,
they got it together. And despite a mechanical issue, nearly win. And Alistair's like half of that race.
I've been sitting with him.
And here comes out of the car, number 83, Kevin James.
This car was the one to beat out here.
I guess there's some sort of deal going on between the street side. You guys were the first division out here to race on the new grip strip to the corner. Do you feel like that helped at all, Denise? Do you think that you just stayed below it or keep that inside line protected? Or is that thing going to be the future of Orange Joe Speedway?
Well, I'm going to say what I saw, not what I felt, because I was in the front, so I ran my own line. But coming off over here, you got a lot of height up high. Over there, maybe a little loose.
Late model competitors, they're probably trying to pay attention here. Tyler Gallup in the number 8, you had a full mirror full of him. He was giving you some bumps, letting you know he was there, so you kept him off.
Yeah, I'm glad to see how good he's doing that car. He's had some bad luck lately. He's a really good driver. He ran me clean. That's the way I ran people. That's what he's going to be done. I want to say thank you to the Ferguson Heating and Air Conditioning. Without them, I wouldn't be out here for sure. WC Motorsport Tire Pros over here. Craig and Sons Termite Dust Control. Thank my wife and my kids for letting me do this and let me go out in the garage at night when they're out there in the house playing.
Kevin James, number 83, takes a victory and got himself a nice tall trophy there.